It could happen to you. Stun guns are one way to fight back, but you better do your homework
so that you can put it into play when you really need it.
Stun guns, tonight on Heartland News at 10.